Hello, my name is Leonard Sheehan, and I'm representing a little introduction of our Catalyst 5G Accelerating Smart Aviation. You can get more information by scanning the QR code on the screen, where you can get access to the Catalyst space and engage with the Catalyst team themselves. So in this Catalyst, the challenge that has been set out for us by British Telecom is to explore how CSPs can not only offer guaranteed and differentiated 5G connectivity services to enterprises, but also how they might empower such enterprises with the capability to control how the 5G connectivity should behave and operate when there are competing priorities. Such control should be governed and addressed in accordance with the business priorities of the enterprise themselves, not simply those of the CSP. So the solution we are working on builds on the previous Aviator Catalyst, which addressed the potential for 5G adoption in the aviation industry. In it, we illustrated how CSPs can design, deliver, monitor, manage, and charge for differentiated and optimized 5G services. It highlighted closed-loop control, our closed-loop automation, in which we automatically reallocated underlying network resources from a lower priority network slice to a higher priority network slice upon predicted exhaustion of that network slice, and then restored the environment back to the way it was once the congestion abated. So in this phase, the team is considering how CSPs and enterprises may specify using an intuitive, intent-based sort of business approach, or business policies, if you will, how such 5G connectivity should behave and operate as and when there are competing priorities at a business level. An example might be in which we have a network slice, which is designed and engineered for a certain number of users with a predictable performance. What happens when we start to hit that capacity of users? Does the enterprise want to deny new users access to that slice? Or alternatively, does it want to modify the bandwidth QoS settings to allow additional users to come onto that slice, but still have everybody receive a predictable level of performance? So the benefits we see coming out of this catalyst are threefold to three different communities. The first, the CSPs. This type of a solution approach in which we can provide control to our enterprise customers means the CSP's 5G proposition is of greater value and is of differentiated value to the enterprises. Secondly, it's also a far more competitive offering because it gives enterprises more control, and it means that they're less likely to consider private LTE, private 5G or CBRS type solutions. In turn, enterprises themselves, they get the ability to manually or automatically modify such policy settings to adjust the connectivity for reasons of their business optimization, for their own customer experience, perhaps, for regulatory compliance, etc. It is, after all, their data, it's their applications, their users, and their regulators that they have to answer to. So this level of control is very important. And finally, for end users, it increases loyalty through a better customer experience, which should generate additional revenues for the enterprises, which in turn ripple to additional revenues to the CSPs. So once again, please do click on the QR code to get more information about the Catalyst and engage with the Catalyst team. Thank you.